wasn't looking.
That was our first interview and first take blooper. Thank you.
Favorite Christmas tradition? Go. Nope, you're done. We're here with Stanislav. Stanislav? I need to say with that.
Stanislav along.
Alright. Well, thanks for having our. Nope.
That was hard.
That was a perfect take, man.
Are you gonna be quiet outside? Or?
Where are your shoes at?
Where are your shoes?
Rock.
First question, where are your shoes? What are those?
Alright. So, thanks for having me again. I've done that 3 times now. I'm gonna redo this.
Welcome back here. We are with Minik.
You laughed right when I said it. Can you just let me get through this?
I probably can't.
So day 4 brings us Trevor Lewandowski, captain of the Little Flyers. Nope. All right. He wasn't ready there.
I wasn't.
You can't just raise my face right before you press the button. Don't steal my lines. Got that?
Got it.
Zeke Moroz joins us for day 16 and he's laughing because that was funny. Your name's funny, Zeke?
No.
Alright, I didn't think so. We'll try that again. Welcome back to the 25 Days of Little Flyers. Zeke's laughing again.
I can't take you seriously, okay? When you say it, you're like, welcome to the...
Welcome back to the 25 Days of Little Flyers. This is day 16 and we can't even get through the first take.
Hey, this is Hollywood.
What are you looking forward to most this holiday season?
Seeing my family and my pets. They're really old. Probably gonna die soon, so I want to see them soon.
Wait. Your pets are really old or your family's
my
really
old? My
pets
are really old.
Your pet, alright.
We're 14.
Alright. Welcome to the 25 Days of Little Flyers. Nope, that's not it. Here with Grant Rinke on the 27, or nope. Face please, sir. We're on set! Alright.
Can I say something about Ivy or?
You say what I tell you to say. Got that, bud?
Got it.
Alright, this is good.
Alright.
Ready? Do you like hot chocolate or eggnog?
Is it an omelet? No, I definitely.
I don't really know what eggnog is, but.
I would definitely go with hot chocolate. It's a really Christmas drink.
Are you ready?
Alright, we're ready. Is a safety kit for your car like a bad gift?
It's not a good one, I'll tell you that.
Like,
did you buy it for yourself?
No, I got it. It was like a, it has like a, it's got flares, like safety, like fire blanket. It's got a ton of like just safety stuff and you put in your car.
I say it's a pretty big gift.
Is that what it's called, a safety kit? Like, emergency kit?
Sounds good. Alright. Nick, what are you looking forward to the most this holiday season?
I'm looking forward to Brendan Coughlin going home, leaving my house so I can have some peace and quiet. Yeah.
That's not very teammate-like. Nate, can you name all of Santa's reindeer?
I think so. Rudolph, Prancer, Dancer, Dixon, Mrs. Claus, Rudolph?
I'm trying to keep the streak.
I'm sorry. We're gonna reach out.
No, I'm not ready.
He's not ready.
Yes.
I thought of a second question to follow up to this. You're gonna love it. Alright. I wasn't ready.
Jingle bells. Remember sitting in the classroom singing that with all my buddies, and it's just a classic from, you know, elementary school all the way till now, so. Jingle bell, jingle bell.
That was the wrong song! Yeah, like jingle bell, jingle bell.
That was horrendous.
Alright, what question do you want? Alright. Sorry. Well, Survivor, that's not the best I've ever heard.
Kind of like
not to make fun of me, but to shove my face. They're like, yeah, what? Here we go. We're going to twerk on Ebola survival.
And it actually ended up, I have Ebola.
Yes. I self-diagnosed myself.
Alright, favorite Christmas?
Are you starting to record already?
We haven't even done this one before. I'm pumped. Let's go. Alright. Do you like hot chocolate or eggnog?
Hot chocolate, all the way. Eggnog is nasty.
What, a different, like a specific type of hot chocolate? Like peppermint or something like that?
Nope.
Just regular hot chocolate.
Just straight up?
Yep.
Gotta love it.
Yeah.
Well, Matt, thanks for being here.
Thanks.
Anything else you'd like to say?
Nothing. Just thanks for...
You're welcome. I'm always here for you, man.
Oh, man.
What's your favorite thing about Pittsburgh during the holiday season, Nate?
Going back, seeing my family and friends, and just enjoying the greatest city on America.
Sorry. Everyone was about to go.
Get out of here!
I'm here with the second best player in the league. This is Joey Savelle. How's it feel to be on a line with Alex Ockenden?
You know, it's all right. Kind of a... I can't say that. I'm sorry. I was going to...
All right. So day 23. A lot of Czech movies.
Yeah. I could have been in... What is it called? Spider-Man, you know?
You could have been the Spider-Man?
I could have been the Spider-Man. Yeah. They said I don't have big enough biceps to do this.
Alright.
21st day.
They were international Spider-Man, so they're gonna pick a Czech guy?
Yeah. Really? Kind of Russian. A Russian accent, kind of.
The KGB Spider-Man. What is your favorite Christmas movie?
You know what? My favorite movie?
Subtitles.
I don't like them.
What? Did you record that? Are you recording right now?
I'm recording right now.
Alright, I'm sorry. I keep asking people, how are friends and chocolate? I don't get no gifts. Alright. Anything else you'd like to say?
At least I didn't do this for free. No, I'm kidding. What? Is it not over?
You have game face on.
I can stop laughing.
It's on me.